lying in third place, performing here, trying to stay into the medals. Incidentally, Lisa Elliott finished with 885 on beam. Oh, what a pull in back out. Brilliant stuff.
Twists there, very difficult.
Obviously lacking maturity on the dance side. Very agile on the tumbles. This is her third tumble. Double back from the angle. I couldn't tell whether it was piped or tucked.